So too does Corrali, and as a result, the Jackets dribble the Wildcats. It's a two-on-one. Columbus looking for their first shorthanded goal of the season, and it goes off the post. The rebound sent home.
Texier's going to go far side right off the post. The wherewithal right there to recognize the puck is coming right back to him. He settles the puck down and chips the puck into the open net.